win. Come the thing them call a broken heart. This blessed love will never part. Don't know it from the start. But tell them, say I'm done to you. A Sean Paul and Sasha.
Hello from the grill. I am currently stuck in my hotel room's bathroom. It's been 25 minutes and no one has come to save me, so. I don't know, I did my lashes. Definitely ate it up. I definitely eat the lashes up. Ooh, why does keep falling? Hello from the grill. We are about to go to dinner. Today was a bit much because we're still not in our room that we're supposed to be assigned to. So today we've been doing a lot of back and forth, but I'm happy we got reservations at the steakhouse. So yeah, that's a plus for today. I just love vacation. I love being on vacay. Oh, and I did a little 5-minute beat. I need to record that for y'all because it eats. Quick outfit of the night. I have my light, of course. Zora top, Zora dress I made into a skirt, and my Corvette. I need to get y'all one of these TikTok lights. The girls did not lie about them. Let's purchase.
That Sugar Hill, she called me her sweet thing. That black rain will take away your pain. Just for one night, baby, take me your pain. Now that feeling got you.
To experience, taking for a ride.
Why they change my song?
These are the cute sisters. I'm missing one. To the front desk because we still don't have our new room. So let's see what it gives. I gotta stop being so shy about recording because these people are never going to see me again. These are my prized possessions. I will really kill for these girls. Don't play with it. I'm not a regular sister. I'm a cool sister.
Coming up bombastic size, I.
What? Are you talking about? No. Let's see what TikTok she's talking about.
And I. Criminal offensive side.
What? You find the craziest stuff. Now we're going to the restaurant.
There are some weird people here. Reservation at 7 for Paul Hunter's Steakhouse at the resort. So I know it's a little weird of us because we're getting a room change.
Again.
And my mom is with the bag person. I don't know what I'm forgetting the name to make sure that everything is accounted for because some of our stuff is still like open. Just want to make sure everything gets to our third room.
Not the best situation.
Safely. Amen. What she said. She is so annoying. So, this is the menu. I think I'm going to get french fries, of course. French fries. Fettuccine Alfredo. Oh, that's it.
Look at all this.
Look at all this chicken.
I'm just going to order a pina colada.
Destiny, you getting the fettuccine?
Or a, what is it, Royalton Welcome?
Royalton Delight.
Can I get that virgin?
And Lainey's going to order that virgin.
So I think
I need to get
a little, well, I don't need to, but I want to have fun.
A little bit more hype.
Yeah.
Not a happy camper. All I want to do is dine. So I'm just going to drink my water.
So dinner is finished. It was a 4 out of 10. But our waitress was super nice. And she let us know of all the good spots. We are going to a beach dance hall party. They're playing American music. And I came down here because they said they were going to be playing dance hall.
So, all right, so make it nice and loud for Mr. Game Mood. You're going on the stage with my love Turbo.
Currently walking back to the old room because my charger port is missing. And this is the fast charger that like makes your phone turn into a new phone, basically. I'm just gonna wait. Good morning vlog. I'm just out here about to journal. I like to take time out of my day to journal and to just center myself, find peace of mind, talk to God, you know. So what better place to do it than on the beach? There's my journal right here. This one is almost filled. That's how much I journal. And I'm happy about that. So yeah guys, today we have planned. I'm gonna get dressed, take a few pics, and a wedding later. So I'll bring you on for that. So I just said this on my Instagram story, but until I am ladylike enough to chew gum, I would not be chewing any more gum because I'm watching these clips back and I'm chewing like a horse, and I don't even eat regular food like that, so there's no reason I should be chewing like that. So as of now, I'm putting myself on gum chewing punishment while I have a camera out. Yeah, back to journaling. But I'm walking down the bus and I forgot our resort is next to a new beach, so there's this old man just walking naked. Like, it caught me off guard. And I can't be shy about recording because I'm never going to see these people again. So here is my second beach outfit.
Is this legal on YouTube? Can I even record in a bathing suit? So the shirt is Primark. I ripped off the sleeves. Glasses are Louis. Top, y'all can find a black bikini. Y'all don't need my top. And this little Claire beach bag from Blooming, or this crochet baby basket that I'm gonna make into a bag. Like, I don't know, but yes, let me know. Oh, and I made my necklace as a bracelet. It's crazy. Any other time I'm making fake YouTube vids, but now that I'm doing it for real, like the real deal, I don't know what to say and I don't know what to talk about. And let me know if I should keep these glasses because I have other Louis, but these are so cheaply made, they're bothering me. So for the price, yeah, I don't know if I want to keep them. I don't know, but the back, ooh, my camera was filled with the body, has been bodying. This is how I take my pics, this is how I practice. I'll be like, okay, these are the bag options again for the 50th time, as if y'all don't want to answer me in a moment. So, guess we shall see what I choose in a little bit. Let me walk outside, because I know it's giving in the sunlight. I know it's giving in the light. In the light. Are you ready, Lainey?
I am.
Okay, let's go. Lainey's ready. She's the boss. Let's go. We are taking photos.
I am the photographer, of course. No, I was going to stay that far. Currently on our way back to the beautiful wedding that y'all just saw. We're actually going where? A cocktail hour. I came in to change my outfit because I had a doppelganger out there. We had on the same outfit. I didn't only change it because of that though. I just really, the dress kept riding up, like, no. So now we're gonna go back out. Let me see if I can show y'all what I got on. Off to mix and mingle. Should I bring my to the spa. I just had breakfast. I've been out of my room since, sorry, my string was falling. I've been out of my room since like 6:30 a.m. I had breakfast and all that jazz. I might go snorkeling later. We shall see. So yes, I will bring y'all along if anything is fun, but I think this trip has been relaxing to say the least, and I'm ready to go home to my own bed. Hi, good morning. I have a spa appointment for 8:30. I had to come back and get my bathing suit to go in the water, but we cannot record in the spa area, so I didn't get more clips. They was about to cuss me out, but yeah, so I brought my bathing suit so I can go in the sauna and then go in the pool. So yes, and then we go. No.
I've never been someone shy.
Every step ahead.
Hibachi restaurant called Zen. I feel very, I'm like half dressed up, half dressed down. I have on a Amazon top, Levi shorts, and my hair in a bun. I'm gonna get the full pick for y'all.
So for the appetizer, this is three different types of sushi. I would not be eating it though, because these are creeping me out. So I will try the crab first.
I can't see it. I can tell on the thing. I can't see a thing. I can see the nose on it.
Okay.
Okay, look at the food. Chicken.
Okay. One of the waiters that make them like their secret shrimp, and he said, "Don't tell anybody else." The whole time we sitting at a table full of people who just saw them slip the shrimp down.
Alright, ending this vlog after being locked in a hotel bathroom for an hour, changing room three times, being on a boat that almost flipped over from waves. We are on our way back to Philly. Hope you guys enjoyed my first vlog, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for the vibes.